Samuelson and Darlene stay on the back end for this offensive zone draw. Darlene will keep it in. Skinner, nice pass with the skate. Scores! Casey Middlestad. Off a lovely touch from Jeff Skinner, and 4 minutes in, it's 1-0 Buffalo.
Watch right off the faceoff here. The Sabres win this draw. Good battle by Tuck. Giving a little support. That puck is just thrown down. You can see Jeff Skinner just with his skate. He's going to kick this back across right underneath that stick of the defenseman.
Getting on to him, so Tuck in the corner. Trying to play it back towards Darlene. Skinner will find Erasmus. High slot, walks in, fires, score! Erasmus Darlene is tied the game at 2.
Does an excellent job down in the corner, putting pressure on, popping this puck free, goes to the point, and Darlene, this nice quick, finds that lane, takes the space he has in the wrist shot. It's going to go right off the post and in, but look at the work by Tuck down low. Skinner just bumps this to Darlene.
Shot by Sims, excuse me, that was mine. Carolina pass to the far circle. Devin Lee, I got a stick on that one. And force that one out of play.
Wandering like he always does between, but here's the shot, bang. Right off the shaft of that stick. If not, it's in the net. Blows it right out of his hand, but did his job.
Just behind him enough. Couldn't quite get it to the net. Another big hit. Samuelson got Chargers on the wall. Holds it. Protects the puck on the near wall. Off the bench. Power for Darlene to the middle. Rasmus Darlene. What a pass. What a goal. Casey waves Rasmus Darlene to the front of the line on that one.
Casey's going to collect the second of the game, 12th of the year. And just great individual effort here by Darlene. Throwing Dragon right there, getting himself into the lane. And what vision to find Casey Middlestad wide open on the far side of the net. Look at, he's got his head up the whole way, he's seeing what's coming. And he's able to find Casey on the backhand and slides it in. Want somebody to step up. You need your best players to take charge of games like this.
He'll lay it back. Levi! Glove save with 13.5 seconds to go. Fanned on the first attempt. His pass. They work it in front. Kokanyemi shot is blocked by Darlene. Another chance. Oh, and a stick block by Rasmus Darlene. He's done it all this afternoon. Darlene goes to the bench. As he blocked what looked to have been a sure opportunity for Carolina. Scores! Paige Thompson on a quick release! And the Sabres have the lead!
Then they head to the other end. And a nice pass right there by Cousins. He's going to find Thompson right over in that area, right at the top of the circle where he likes to be. And that puck comes out. And he hits.
But it keeps play moving. Carolina to center. Fanning on the shoot attempt, that time Puljujärvi trying to dump it in. Now Greenway again, inside his own zone, just banks it off the board. Slavin at center, sends it in across the line, that's sent out to center ice. And Skinner had it knocked off his stick with 13 seconds. Skinner's going to have a chance from behind the net, centers it in front. And it's cleared the line with 8 seconds. Martha for Aho with 5 seconds. Aho in over the line, 2 seconds. Sabres win it.
3-3. A very big win here, Dan, for the Sabres here this afternoon. They come out, they played hard from start to finish, and they played really smart. You're playing a team that could really shut you down, but they didn't allow them to get that lead in a position where they could lock it down. At the end of the game here, big penalty kill for the Buffalo Sabres that didn't allow the Carolinas to score on put. empty net. They did an excellent job in the defensive zone, really shutting that down. So give them a lot of credit to a lot of the little details they paid attention to here this afternoon.
It is great to feel the vibe in this city with a team that is vibing right back. Big, big win. They stay in the conversation. Conversation coming up with Brian and Marty on the Lexus postgame report.